SAP software has made running my mid-sized business much easier. Actually, I have time for lunch. It's all very glamorous.
And in case anybody's going to ask, I did not get that clown. He got booked in some off-Broadway show.
About clowns? I think we saw that.
It's not the one where they take their clothes off, is it?
Who knew that could be boring?
She seems scared, poor thing.
Trust me. Those hens are going to peck her to death.
Did you see her running around in that little Volkswagen? It's kind of desperate.
And that won't help her. She's got no back seat. She'll have to find some midget hitchhiker.
Last time I saw one of those, I think I was throwing a grenade into it.
Hey, don't run in the house.
What is going on in here?
The kid knocked over a drink. You need to tell him this is not a jungle gym.
Ernie, did you hear Mr. Fairley said? Did you say you were sorry? Do you want some more?
No. Come on. He heard me.
Go get your mother in here to clean this up.
Stolen by the international bankers. Stolen by the crooked politicians. Stolen by cheap immigrant labor. Stolen by Wall Street parasites, sucking the life out of the world.
Will be my apostle.
And who
Stroud,
sisters, who
step back behind the
who
line.
Who is there to protect your American dream? I say unto you, there is only one, and that is yourself. You must take back what is yours. We as a nation must recover our collective dream. Dream of our forefathers.
Not tonight.
I can sense your presence. You are with me, and I with you.
I said move your feet.
Some of you are warm by the fireplace, the children sleeping upstairs. Many of you are cold and hungry, carried down the highway like autumn leaves in a stream. But all of you have one thing in common. Alone when we are torn from the womb. Alone when we die. Alone when we stand and face judgment.
Release my apostle. He is a good man.
All who have come before us and all who will follow after. 1,000,000,000 souls. All alone.
He is my archangel made flesh.
You are here with me. We're made in the glorious image of our Maker. We are no less perfect than he.
Of course, now we're going to need our shovels. Hey! Hey!
This little piggy went to the market.
Stay home.
Where is he?
Okay. Okay.
Put him in the trunk. We'll take him along.
Let's go, tough guy.
Hey, James. How you doing? How'd you like that new Infiniti?
Oh, it's great.
Yeah? I was gonna test drive one myself. Then Pete wins the pool last week. Man, that was supposed to be my money. What was it?
2,500.
2.5 grand. Hey, that was the drive off.
Well, better luck next time.
Thanks.
First gun.
Enjoy. Get up and shoot it out.
You talking to me?
He said I could tie a bucket to you and sink you.
Pow!
Oh.